Stork village. See, and the Turks are helping storks build nests here.
We have a stork sighting.
See the man-made stork nest holders, future stork nest.
I don't know, to the untrained eye, it seems like Turkey's trying to steal storks from Romania.
The well from second and third century is still full. And on either side are ancient Greek stairs that go to nowhere. They just drop off. That is nothing but olive trees as far as you can see.
It's a cistern.
Water collects in from the hole up here.
Zeytin Sutra, you drink a spoonful a day and you live forever.
So they make it here. Stone press, like outside?
This stone, today making
Oh wow.
Bu küçük bir örnek.
Şimdi?
Küçük bir örnek.
Yeah.
Small.
Nice.
We are factory, very big stone.
Assos was founded in the
like around 1000 BC, and Aristotle lived here, started a university,
and until the Persians came,
killed the king.
Aristotle fled to Macedonia to his good friend King Philip II, where he tutored Philip's son, Alexander the Great, who then returned to Assos and avenged Aristotle, drove out the Persians, handed it to the kings of Pergamon.
Sarnichlar, cisterns. Mosque entrance with some Greek writing up there. A little suspicious. Oh, lavender.